enjoying out there the evening and some of these sunsets that we're seeing. Look at that. There it is.
It's marvelous.
Wow,
yeah.
That is gorgeous.
This has come out of Lincoln City, and there's just been this marvelous orange hue and tint kind of scattering through the sky, and it's gone through different stages, of course. And so it started with these people right here, and then a bunch of people started flocking out there over the last 10 minutes. It's just been a marvelous sunset coming out of Lincoln City right now, and we just love that. So today was a nice day overall, and at some moments it might have even been a little bit better, like that sunset right there. Here's Alinea, temperatures at 50 degrees, a few more clouds there to the north, and then we have this view here of Portland right now. Tonight, cars out there. A lot of people out today. I wonder why. Well, it's probably the weather, right? Well, early in the week, I think we're gonna have another taste of kind of the spring-like weather. Temperatures, upper 50s, maybe even pushing 60 degrees, maybe one day this week. We don't have any weather alerts, which means things are pretty quiet. We don't have any winter weather, no wind, no flooding, nothing like that. It's gonna be a nice week. And but that means maybe not as much fresh mounted snow, but the base is already there. And if you haven't been up there recently, you're going to go up there and you're going to be just amazed by how much snow is up there. All right, for tomorrow, we will have a few clouds to begin the day, maybe a nice sunrise as well. Temperatures warming up to about 57 degrees. There may be a couple locations that are slightly warmer than that. And that is going to be above average to start the month of March. This is kind of how it breaks down. You can see our average high temperature is about 56, but we usually start the month the first couple days. The average high is about 54, get to 55, then can we step our way all the way to about 60 degrees. But to start the week, we're going to be closer to this. So this is going to be, you know, more like officially spring temperatures early in the week. And I think that's something that you might enjoy definitely for your Monday and maybe Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday too. We'll see. Okay, March temperature outlook. This is from the Climate Prediction Center. So, you know, they factor in a lot of things, and they actually have us maybe below average for the month of March. And extended weather models do have us maybe cooling down for the second week of March, something we'll keep an eye on. But the rest of the United States looks like it might be a little bit warmer than normal, so we may actually feel a little bit cool for the month of March. We'll see. March precipitation outlook, maybe wet near the Great Lakes, a little drier there to the southwest, and we're sitting in that equal chance, so we may have our average rain. We may be above or below. We'll see. Satellite and radar, there's the cloud coverage that's leaving that beautiful sunset for us. Another disturbance there off towards the west. Should it impact us as we go through tonight? Notice that we do have the clouds hanging around. That also was kind of the forecast for today, but they cleared out quick. All right, Futurecast has us clearing out pretty well. By the time we get to 3 p.m., I think it's going to take a little bit longer than what we had experienced for today, but I do anticipate more sunshine tomorrow, which is going to lead to some nicer temperatures again. Tuesday, a couple passing clouds there, and I think Wednesday we're in store for a fairly clear day. Maybe some passing clouds, but it's going to warm up real nice. And then Thursday, it's going to be pretty warm as well until we start seeing some clouds. And then this front move on in, and that may interfere with some plans by the time we get to Friday, bringing in some shower activity across the valley. So with that, digest the 7A for a minute. It is going to be a little bit cooler on Tuesday, but I have 57 degrees on Monday, maybe even a little bit warmer than that. We're back to probably the upper 50s on Wednesday. I think Wednesday is going to be a nice day. I have us at 60 degrees on Thursday, and then we do cool down a little bit heading into the weekend. Next weekend's kind of up in the air. Weather models are having a hard time with that, but I do expect maybe some showers and temperatures cooler. But Wayne, look at that. Start of March is just fabulous.
Yeah, we're loving that. 2 days without rain. We will take it. Yeah. All right. Next on KOING 6 News, a local